Again, I've been commissioner for almost the last 20 years in the NAWA, taking over for Bruno Sammartino. The group of men and the family that Tony Capone has brought together and rumored to be the presidents, they're negotiating with Bob Backlund, J.J. Dillon. I mean, there's talent agents like Big Sal E. Graziano, Big Guido. The names are legendary. You may not know them, okay? And that's okay, but the wrestling community and the wrestling world will know them. And then on 9/11, for a special Patriot relaunch, because that's where the Godfather and the NAWA are coming from. They're patriotic. We're old school. It's professional wrestling at its best. They're going to be in conjunction, hopefully, they're talking to the Paradise Four with Paradise Valley Professional Wrestling to do some sort of training camp and training facility. This is big breaking news.
Well, let me listen. I know you don't fudge. I take your word for it. But let me tell you something.
Well, 9/11.
Before we get to 9/11, and then I've got an idea that you guys may want to consider. Go ahead.
Well, it's just the launch for NAWAWrestling.com. First off, the YouTube is off the hook right now. It's out there. You can see the classic footage. Right. 9/11 is the relaunch in conjunction with remembering the history and the events of 9/11. Because that's what the NAWA is all about. And again, I associate myself with winners, legends, people that are men of their word and that are respectful. And that's the Paradise Valley Pro Wrestling Group, the Paradise Four, and now the NAWA and the Godfather, Tony Capone. Just like I do with Patrick Ryan and Dino, and I do with Mr. John J. Filippelli. This is how it works, Dino. It's all family, it's all respect, and it's all about professionalism. And there's three types of people in this world, you know.
Yeah.
Those who don't know what happened, those who wonder what happened, and people like the Guardian of Chaos and who I'm associated with that make things happen.
Sure. Right. Yeah, no, of course. And we got your back. Here's what you guys ought to think about doing. We have an event center here in Wyoming's biggest city, Cheyenne. We have an event center. And a couple years ago, just a couple short years ago, we were the first state to sanction, to give the go-ahead on bare-knuckle fighting, okay? They had to turn people away at the event.